Alright, so we have our pre-composition here, the fractal noise anime lines, which look pretty cool. So all you gotta do now is go to Effect, Color Correction, and go all the way down to CC Toner. As soon as you click on that, you can start changing the colors to make it look cool. Like, I'll go here instead of white. I don't know, I'll make it... I don't know, let's make this guy red. And then click OK, and then this one, instead of this, we'll make it... Ooh, cool colors here. We'll make this one green, and then with the black, I don't know, we'll leave it like this for now. And then you're gonna duplicate your pre-composition two times, so Apple D twice, one, two. And then the first thing you're gonna do on the first one is create two masks, right? So you gotta back away from it, press Apple minus to back away, and then you're gonna click on the tool here to create round or rectangle tools so you can create two masks, and make sure that the bigger end of the mask is off the composition. You're gonna feather these to create a tunnel effect of dark to light, right? So you do that, and then you go to Effect, Color Correction, all the way down to Curves. And how do you bring that down? You just bring that curve down a little bit. See how you got darker? It looks pretty cool, right? Make sure you feather your mask a little bit too so that the effect merges pretty well. And then once you do that, you click out of that, you go to your middle composition here, and you're gonna do the same thing. Click on the round or rectangle tool and create a mask right in the center. Go to Effect, Color Correction, Curves again, but this time you do the opposite. You turn it up a little bit. And already it's starting to look really freaking cool. And then go to your mask and feather that up a little bit so it merges pretty well. Now I'm gonna click out of here, do the fit screen so you can see a full screen, click out of it. Look at this. You just learned how to make anime speed lines. Super cool, right? Hadouken! And here's a really quick side note. If you guys wanna change directions of the speed lines, the easiest way to do it is select all of these and do a pre-comp out of that. So Shift Apple C, we'll call it 1111, why not? Okay, as soon as you do that, all you gotta do is go to R for rotation and rotate in the direction that you want it to go. Let's say you wanted to go diagonal like that, and then click S for scale and just scale it up, and that's it. I will do a preview here, and you can see that the speed lines will run just as awesome. Pretty cool, right? Let me know if you guys have any questions. I'm here for you. Let's do cool stuff, guys. Yeah!